Hey guys, Jordan and Damian here, and we're going to do an onboard video of the Trex 500. So in 1 second here, we're going to fire it up. Wait for this to pass five. Firing up in 3, 2, 1.
Thanks, Claire. Yeah, those racing programs are way off when I try to drive those versus real life driving.
Thanks for watching, guys.